They say nothing good happens after midnight, right? Well, at 3 a.m., something pretty fantastic happened in Vancouver, Canada.
What in the what?
Yep. Liliana Battistini was recording a lip-syncing TikTok when one thing led to another, and next thing you know, she's got LED lights up her nose. She said that at first she put them in her cheeks just because she wanted to look like an emoji. And then she says a light went off in her brain and she put them in her nose to become Lady Rudolph.
Well, now we know how Rudolph has done it.
And except Rudolph figured this out a long time ago. She's just now catching on. Other people are enjoying it because she did this randomly, thought it was funny, but the next day she realized there were a ton of people that loved her video and were also doing it themselves. And posting their own TikToks doing this little light in the nose trick.
How many of these videos involve mum from off the camera going, "Get the Christmas lights out your nose, what are you doing?"
Yeah, somebody go call the short and get electrocuted.
Yeah, she does also say to use LED lights, not those, little bulbs that get really hot and sometimes can break that your grandma used to use. Make sure if you're gonna try this that you do it with LED lights, something safe. Don't go hurting yourself.
That's the thing, you just never know what's gonna catch on. And so millions of people viewed her video and they're now doing it. Yeah, I mean, it's fun and it's cute, but it's just like the,
I really wish I had lights right now because I would totally put them up my nose.